بسم الله والحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله وعلى آله وصحبه ومن والاه. Couple of very small things that I just wanted to add at this point. Little things to remind you. In one of the earlier sessions, I mentioned the ayah in Surah Al-An'am and the ayah in Surah Yunus. وَإِنْ يَمْسَسْكَ اللَّهُ بِضُرٍّ فَلَا كَاشِفَ لَهُ إِلَّا هُوَ. And in Surah Yunus, وَإِنْ يُرِدْكَ بِخَيْرٍ فَلَا رَادَّ لِفَضْلِهِ. That if Allah Azza wa Jal wants good for you, Allah Azza wa Jal wants to touch you with something, nothing can remove it but Him. And if Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala wants good for you, there is nothing that can repel His virtue or His bounty. I mentioned this ayah, and now I want to mention to you another ayah. And this second ayah that I'm going to mention to you, the first one was to remind you that all help and harm comes from Allah. This is to remind you never, ever, ever to fear the jinn. And if you find yourself fearing the jinn, I don't say read this ayah as a sunnah, that the ayah is a sunnah that you read when you fear the jinn. I'm not saying that. But I'm saying that perhaps this ayah will remind you who you should be fearing, if you were to recite it. إِنَّمَا ذَٰلِكُمُ الشَّيْطَانُ يُخَوِّفُ أَوْلِيَاءَهُ فَلَا تَخَافُوهُمْ وَخَافُونِ إِن كُنْتُمْ مُؤْمِنِينَ. This is only the shaitan who makes you fear his allies. The shaitan wants you to fear the jinn. He wants you to fear his allies. He wants you to be so terrified. Wallah, just yesterday we had someone phone up who cannot open the mushaf because they are so terrified of what is going to happen to them from the jinn. إِنَّمَا ذَٰلِكُمُ الشَّيْطَانِ. This is only the shaitan. يُخَوِّفُ أَوْلِيَاءَهُ. And for those of you who know Arabic here, يُخَوِّفُ أَوْلِيَاءَهُ doesn't mean that he makes you scared, he makes his friends scared. It means يُخَوِّفُكُمْ أَوْلِيَاءَهُ. He makes you scared of his allies. He makes you scared of the jinn. What does Allah Azza wa Jalla say? فَلَا تَخَافُوهُمْ. Don't be scared of them. وَخَافُونِي. Be scared of me. إِن كُنْتُمْ مُؤْمِنِينَ. You should be scared of the creator of the jinn, who can touch you wherever you are. You can run and you can escape the jinn. You can run and escape the hands of the people. But wallahi, you can't run and escape Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So keep in your mind this ayah. This ayah is in Surah Al Imran, ayah number 175. Indeed, this is only the shaitan who makes you scared of his supporters. So do not fear them, but fear me if you are truly believers. And the only